And now new details of the shooting of a student at Miami Northwestern Senior High School. We now know one person has been arrested in connection with that shooting. It happened Thursday night, leaving the student in critical condition. Video leading up to the shooting catches two people fighting before others jumped in. That's when one of the individuals pulled out a gun and fired shots. We are still working to learn the name of the person who was arrested.